What if I told you could create stunning YouTube videos with just a few clicks, without filming, editing, and even without writing a script? Sounds crazy, right? So watch till the end of this video. I will show you exactly how I do it. Did you know the health and fitness industry is worth over $1 trillion globally, and it's one of the fastest growing niches on YouTube. Millions of people search for workout tips, weight loss advice, and healthy recipes every single day. Let me prove it. See this channel, Natural Cures, which has 3.59 million subscribers and 2.8K videos. If I go to the social blade for this particular channel, it shows the estimated monthly revenue for this channel is around 3.6K and the yearly revenue is 42.6K. And also check out this channel is the Bestie Health, which has 4.7 million subscribers. And if I go to the social blade for this particular channel, this channel estimated monthly earnings is 3K from the YouTube ad revenue and estimated yearly earning is 35.4K. So like this, there are millions of channels which is there in health and fitness niche. For example, see this Big Muscles, which has 261K subscribers, and see the Body Hub, which has 1.5 million subscribers, and see the Picture Fit, which has 1.33 million subscribers. So what it shows, even if you are not a fitness expert, you can still cash in on this trend. I will show you exactly how to create professional and high quality videos in just a few clicks without filming anything yourself towards with this particular channel. So stay tuned. So if you are a first time viewers for my channel, please subscribe and support my channel and like to get the content like this in near future. Okay, so now our focus is to create the video on the health and fitness niche to target on the YouTube trend. So basically, to create the YouTube videos, you need to follow this 7-step process. This is the traditional way. Though it's the traditional way, it's a time-eating process. So what if I told you we can bypass all of the 7 steps and automate everything with a single software? Let me introduce you the AI Magic Studio, that effortless AI video maker. With AI Magic Studio, you can transform any keyword into traffic-driving topics or videos. And you can automate the video script generation, and the AI Magic Studio itself will generate the visuals and voiceovers for your videos, and it can also repurpose your content for across platforms like TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram. This is completely automate everything from a topic. Now, how you pick the topic to create the video? So actually, there are two ways you can do. The first option is the traditional way is everyone will do. Just go to ChatGPT and search the prompt like this. List me 50 topics in health and fitness to create informational or tips YouTube videos. Then it will give me that 50 topics to start with to generate the video. So this is the traditional way everyone will do. But I'm going to teach you that secret, the second way that will give you the boost for your videos. Let me show you right now. For that, you just go to any one of that famous YouTube channel on the particular niche. In this case, that health and fitness niche, right? So I'm taking this particular channel is the Body Hub, which has the 1.5 million subscribers and which has the 1.3K views. So in the channel's homepage, just click the videos tab and just make sure that popular. So what is the popular means that in this particular channel, what are all the videos got the more number of views, likes, and engagement that will sorted by YouTube. These topics are already getting more engagement in YouTube. And if you are targeting that same topic and the same content, then our videos also will get boosted by YouTube. So it means we are just picking the already trending content and use those content to generate our own video, right? So in this case, now I am picking the first thing. What will happen if you plank every day for 1 minute? So this is the topic I'm taking it, and I'm coming back to my AI Magic Studio simple video creation page. So I just copied that content, what will happen if you plank every day in 1 minute, in the keyword section, and just provide some instruction to my AI Magic Studio software. List me 10 benefits for the given topic. then I simply pick that AI image generation has used fewer AI image. What it means, it will mix the content of both the stock images, videos, and also uniquely generated AI images by AI Magic Studio. And I just pick the language as English and voiceover as some. I pick the video dimension as YouTube standard video. And if I simply click the submit, it will start the magic, that AI Magic Studio will start the magic by writing the video script and adding the images, videos for the background and adding the voiceover and also adding the text on top of that images or video to make the video in a better quality. So let us wait for that. Until then, I will just pause this video, and once the video is ready, I will come back. So basically that video, it will be ready in less than 5 minutes of time. Okay, now my video has got created. It's not yet rendered. So it's just created. So if we click this video editor button, it will provide us to modify the content for the generated video. So let me click this. So first step, without explaining this video editor screen, I am simply click the preview and show you how that video got generated.
Welcome. Today, we're diving into the benefits of planking for just 1 minute a day. Get ready to transform your body and mind. First benefit is that it strengthens your core muscles, enhancing stability and posture.
Okay, so if you see, this particular preview video screen has a few elements that I just wanted to explain to you. The first step is the default video type is what we have picked, is the YouTube standard video. So that same video, I can change the dimension of the video to make it for Instagram post. If I select it, it will change it as for Instagram post.
Today, we're diving into the benefits of planking for just 1 minute a day. Yep.
Right. So like that, I can make the same video for TikTok, same video for YouTube Shorts, Snapchats, and everything else, and even for Facebook post, right? Let me come back with the YouTube video. And the second thing is background music. So by default, the background music is there. If you want, then we can change any of the background music, and it has option to upload the music yourself. The second thing is info. This is the unique one, right? So here we have provided the only one topic for this particular video. So based on the topic, AI Magic Studio has created the video like this, and it also given us the SEO optimized title that we can use while uploading this video on YouTube, and it also provided the description and the YouTube tags. Everything it has provided, we can use this information while we are uploading the video on YouTube. Now coming back to the video editor, so here each video content scene is considered as a slide. So each slide, if you click here, the slides will come, right? So if I take this particular slide, so if you want to change the fonts, then simply click here and choose the Google fonts will load. Here you can choose whatever fonts you like, you can choose it. So now this particular slide alone will change the font, but if you want to apply the same font for all of the slides, you simply click the apply to all slide. Then all the slides will change the same fonts, right? Like that, in the text area, right now I am in the slide text. So in the slide text, this is the header text. So if I delete this, the text will be deleted here. So if I paste this, the text will come in here. Likewise, this is the footer text and this is the script text, right? So right now that script text is not displaying here because in the text style, I just off the slide text. So if I on it, the slide text will come.
Blanking also.
Right, so the slide text will come. Likewise, here that voiceover text is also coming. So if I off the subtitle will go. If I off the slide text is also will go. And if I enable the on for the subtitle, right now it has the popping effect for the subtitle. So likewise, it has many effects. So let's say, for example, so if I select the neon caption and play it.
Planking also lifts your mood. It can be a...
So likewise, many options are there. Here we can use it. And if I go to that layout option, so right now the text is displayed in a overlay format. I can make it for a header, overlay top, overlay bottom, left center, right center, two column right layout, two column left layout, two rows top, two rows bottom. So these are all the layers that we can use it, right? And the effects is there. So just say, for example, now if I coming here and change the text style, turn on the slide text on and subtitle off and go back to the effect section. So it will choose the current entry effect is zoom in. So if I play this,
welcome.
The zoom is coming. So if I want to change the entry is rotate in, then
welcome today.
We'll rotate it. So like this, there are many styles are there for entry, stay, as well as for exist and transition. So second thing is in media. So in media, that images, this is the stock image, which we can use it here for our purpose. Let's say, for example, if I want to use this particular stock image, simply click this image will be loaded, right? And also we can search for more stock images. And if you want, then we can also add the stock videos, then the voiceovers. So here, if I want to change the voiceover for this particular slide alone with the different voice, then I can choose and change the voices. And finally, that AI image. So you see that AI Magic Studio also given the prompt to generate the AI image for this particular slide content. So itself, it has provided the prompt. If you like it, you can simply use and generate the AI image for this particular prompt. Right? So that this is the AI generated image, or you can change this prompt and make generate the AI image for your work. Like that, the color section. So the color section is shows the video for color. I can change the color like this. And this is the back color. Right now, the back color will not display. And also, on top of it, you can upload your own video, your own images and audio, and use those in your slide. Let me click the preview.
Welcome. Today, we're diving into the benefits of planking.
Okay, now you are satisfied with each and every aspects of the video. You simply click the render and it will generate the video for a downloadable format. And you can download that video and upload it into your YouTube. Now you understand in AI Magic Studio, without writing a script, generating the voiceover, using the AI images or stock images, picking the images, everything is automated and we can generate the video by simply providing a one single video, right? But even after we do it to rendering the video and download and upload the video into the YouTube, it is the manual process. But this process itself can be overridden by the help of the feature is called webhook, right? So using this webhook section, we can automate the video upload process on YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, and even more. I have created a separate video to talk more about on this webhook and given the link down below this video. In the interest of making this video shorter, so if you want to see that particular video to know more about the webhook, please click the link in down below this video and watch it. So if you are a first time viewer on my channel, please subscribe and like this video. And if you have any queries, please comment. I will reply back each and every comment in person. So that's it for this video. I will see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye.